أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو عالم الغيب والشهادة هو الرحمن الرحيم هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو الملك القدوس السلام المؤمن المهيمن العزيز الجبار المتكبر سبحان الله عما يشركون هو الله الخالق البارئ المصور له الأسماء الحسنى يسبح له ما في السماوات والأرض وهو العزيز الحكيم صدق الله العظيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم سورة انفطار The cleaving I begin in the name of Allah the most compassionate the merciful Ayah number 13
إن الأبرار لفي نعيم
Surely the virtuous will be in delight. In the tafsir it is mentioned, this leaves the sinful believers. Their fate is dependent on Allah Almighty. He could punish them or forgive them. The minor children of the pious will be included amongst the pious due to their piety of their parents. Though there is no inconsistency in the verse. Observe the child of the believer is a believer due to his father. Ayah number 14.
وَإِنَّ الْفُجَّارَ لَفِي جَحِيمٍ
And indeed the wicked shall be in the fire of hell. In the commentary it is mentioned, this is hinted, that the minor children of the infidels, if Allah Almighty wills, will not become inmates of the fire of hell. Because the children are not evildoers, Allah Almighty and His beloved Prophet, sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam, know best. Ayah 15.
يَصْلَوْنَهَا يَوْمَ الدِّينِ
Therein they shall be burnt on the Day of Judgment. In the commentary it is mentioned, from this we learn that the physical entry into paradise and hell for the purpose of reward and punishment will only take place after the Day of Judgment. The soul of the martyrs, after they are martyred or martyrdom, go to paradise, but not their bodies. Hazrat Adam on whom be peace, had not stayed in paradise for the purpose of reward, but for the purpose of training. Sallu ala al-Habib sallallahu ta'ala ala Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen, wa salatu wa salamu ala sayyidi al-mursaleen. Amma ba'd, fa'audhu billahi minash shaytan rajeem. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الصلاة والسلام عليك يا رسول الله وعلى آلك وأصحابك يا حبيب الله الصلاة والسلام عليك يا نبي الله وعلى وأصحابك يا نور الله. Light in the grave. On page 195 of Fezana Sunnah, publication of Maktabatul Madina, Publishing Department of Dawat-e-Islami, it is cited, when what can one say about the reward of delivering a dars? MashaAllah and beyond. We see some of the brothers who have tried this and they've been doing it, practicing it, and they've delivered a dars for the Rizā of Allah. Sayyidina Shaykh Jalaluddin Sa'iuti Shafi'i alayhi rahmatullahi Tawi has narrated in Sharh Suddur that Allah Azza wa Jal revealed to Prophet Sayyidina Musa ala Nabina wa Salatu wa Salam, learn righteous things and teach them to others as well. Whoever learns righteous things, I will illuminate his grave so that he does not face any anoxiety. From the aforementioned narration, we learn the benefits of imparting call towards righteousness. InshaAllah Azza wa Jal, those who give or listen to the bayan or dars with the intention of teaching and learning will truly be triumphant. InshaAllah Azza wa Jal. The graves will be radiating with light and they will have no anoxiety or fear of any kind. With good intentions, whoever calls others towards righteousness, encourages others to travel in the Madri Kafila, persuades them to fill in the Madri in Amad booklet or online doing Fikr Madina by Nate Amad up, regularly entices others to attend the Sunnah-inspiring congregations, and all those who listen to these calls towards righteousness will inshaAllah Azza wa Jal also have illuminated graves for the sake of embodiment of Nur and the noble Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. There is a hadaiqi bakshish. There are some couplets inshallah, I'll recite them. When the glimpse of the Prophet is shown in the grave, when the glimpse of the Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam is shown in the grave, springs of light will gush forth and illuminate till the day of judgment. So when you see the beloved Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, your grave will be new luminous until the day of judgment. Sallu ala al-Habib sallallahu ta'ala ala Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. We've heard about calling towards people, towards righteousness. And if you're eager and you want to give dars inshallah, then try practicing with your children at home. Sit with them for about 7 minutes and get any Islamic book, Sunni Islamic book inshallah. Or you can go online to the Dawat Islami website, get some books from there and go through it with your children inshallah. And you'll see, you'll start developing confidence. Because when I speak to a few people, they get scared to give dars. Because we've never been in that atmosphere. We've never talked to people like this. But we should be doing these things. If we want to be successful, then we have to start giving dars inshallah. We're going to have to start inviting people towards goodness. And this is how you can be successful. Ameen. صلوا على الحبيب صلى الله تعالى على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم يا إلهي رحم فرما مصطفى کے واسطے يا رسول الله کرم کیجئے خدا کے واسطے مشکلیں حل کر شہ مشکل خوشا کے واسطے کربلا رد شہید کربلا کے واسطے سید سجاد کے صدقے مساجد رکھ مجھے علم حق دے باقر علم خدا کے واسطے صدق صادق کا تصدق صادق الاسلام کا بے غضب راضی ہو قاضی او رضا کے واسطے بحر معروف و سری معروف دے بے حد سری جلد حق میں گل جمید باصفا کے واسطے بحر شبنی شیر حق دنیا کی کتوں سے بچا ایک تارک عبد واحد بے ریا کے واسطے بل فرح کا صدقہ کر غم کو فرح دے حسن سعد
bul hasan o bu sayde sad zaki vasite kadri kar kadri rak kadri o me uta kadri abdul kadri kudret ma ki vasite ahsan allahu lahum rizkan sidde rizki hasan bandai razzak taj asfiya ki vasite nasbi salih ka sadqa salih o mansur rak ne hayat-i din muhyi jafiza ki vasite nur irfa'u ulu'u abdu'u husna'u ba'a de Ali Musa Hasan Ahmed Ahmed ba'a ki vasite Behre İbrahim Mucber Nari Davul Zarka Dik Dida Tabikani Badişah ki vasite Kuala-i Dil ko ziyade Ruh-u iman ko cemal Şaziya Mola Cemal-ül Avliya ki vasite De Muhammed ke liye Rozi ka Rahmet ke liye Kuala Firmu Vası Hissadda ki vasite Dine dünya ki mujhe barakat de barakat se ishq hak de ishq ishq iltima ke vaste hubb ahle bait de aale muhammad ke liye kar shaheed ishq hamza peshwa ke vaste dil ko acha kar to sukra jaan ko qurbur kar Acı piyare şapside, Badrul Ula ki vasite, Do cami khadime, Ali Resulullah ke, Hazreti Ali Resul-i Muttada ki vasite, Karbata Ahmed Rıza'yı, Ahmed-i Mursal Mujhe, Meri Mola Hazreti Ahmed Rıza ki vasite, Urziya kar mera chehra hasr mein hai ki duniya chaltiya uddin mere wasfa ke waste ahina fi din wal duniya salam is salam qadri ibn salam khushada ke waste ishq rahmat mera ta kar chashme tar soze jigar Ya Huda İlyas ko Ahmed Rıza ki vasite Sadaka inaya kade cehen izril muamel Afwa irfan afiyet Hisbe neva ki vasite Ya Allah Azze ve Celle Accept our salat and tahajjud in your court Ya Allah Azze ve Celle we have read the salat and fajr Ya Allah Azze ve Celle accept this also in your court Ya Allah Azza wa Jal, we have recited and read three tafsir of the Qur'an in translation. Ya Allah Azza wa Jal, give us true knowledge. Ya Allah Azza wa Jal, we have gone through the enlightenment of the grave, a parable. Ya Allah Azza wa Jal, by inviting Muslims towards goodness. Ya Allah Azza wa Jal, give us the ability to excel in good deeds. Ya Allah Azza wa Jalla, we send this reward, all of these rewards to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And with the blessing of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, we send the reward to the Ahlul Bayt, to the Sahaba Ikram, to all the Muslim brothers and sisters who have died with Iman. Ya Allah, bil khusus our parents, ya if they have passed away, we send this reward to their souls. And we send this reward to Sayyidi Abdul Qadir Jilani. And with the blessing of Sayyidi Abdul Qadir Jilani, We send this reward all to the awliya. Ya Allah Azza wa Jalla, Imam Ghazali rahimahullahu ta'ala, Imam Abu Hanifa rahimahullahu ta'ala, Ya Allah Azza wa Jalla, and all the shaykhs. Ya Allah, we send this reward to, especially our peer and murshid, Ya Allah, our ustads. Ya Allah, in this gathering, the brothers who have joined the jamaat. Ya Allah, listen to the Madni Halqa. Ya Allah, accept this sincere dua. Ya Allah Azza wa Jalla, bless Kashmir. Ya Allah, remove the curfew in Kashmir. Take away the zulm in Kashmir. Ya Allah, bless Palestine. Give Palestine the state back.
Ya Allah Azze ve Celle, give them peace and unity. Ya Allah Azze ve Celle, protect them from the oppressors. Ya Allah Azze ve Celle, protect Yemen. Ya Allah, take away the starvation. And young children are dying. Ya Allah Azze ve Celle, bless them from your provision. Ya Allah Azze ve Celle, and remove any calamities. Ya Allah Azze ve Celle, all the Muslim countries that have been affected by oppression, by corrupt leaders. Ya Allah, remove these corrupt leaders. Remove the oppression. Ya Allah Azze ve Celle, and raise their hand. Ya Allah Azze ve Celle, bless Pakistan. Ya Allah, give Pakistan uruj and success. Remove the corruption in Pakistan and raise the flag of Islam. Ya Allah Azze ve Celle, protect us against wars. Ya Allah, on oncoming, protect us from the pandemic. Ya Allah Azze ve Celle, protect us from the lockdown. Ya Allah Azze ve Celle, protect our children from anxiety, anxiety. Ya Allah Azze ve Celle, all type of illnesses. Ya Allah Azze ve Celle, let our children excel in deen and dunya. Ya Allah Azze ve Celle, bless our children with true iman and the protection of iman. Ya Allah Azza wa Jal, enlighten our hearts. Ya Allah, give us nur on our faces. Ya Allah Azza wa Jal, take away any diseases and illness in our bodies. Ya Allah Azza wa Jal, those who are suffering from breathing problems in hospitals, those who are stuck in ICU, Ya Allah, give them shifa for the sake of Karbala. Those who are in difficulty breathing at home, Ya Allah Azza wa Jal, who are suffering from any type of illnesses, asthmatic, Ya Allah, diabetic, Ya Allah, high cholesterol levels, Ya Allah, obesity, Ya Allah, Azza wa Jal, remove all these calamities, Ya Allah. Give us ability to eat organic food, Ya Allah, Azza wa Jal, refrain from eating from outside. Give us ability to eat according to the sunnah of the beloved Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Ya Allah, Azza wa Jal, bless us and bless all the Muslims around the globe. Ya Allah, Azza wa Jal, I spoke to a sheikh in America yesterday, alhamdulillah. He called me Sheikh Hamza Yusuf. Ya Allah Azza wa Jalla, bless him with true iman. Ya Allah Azza wa Jalla, the supplication and du'as he has given us. Ya Allah Azza wa Jalla, accept these du'as and make me successful in ilm and in ziyarah on Nabi Kareem sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. And those who are intending for ziyarah of Nabi Kareem sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Ya Allah Azza wa Jalla, give us the ability to recite Durood-e Paak and become closer to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Ya Allah Azza wa Jal, and also the brothers and sisters who are watching via social media and who are listening via the radio, they have their hands up. Ya Allah Azza wa Jal, they are making dua in your court for the sake of tahajjud, for the sake of fajr, and for the sake of this madri halqa. Ya Allah Azza wa Jal, for the sake of the pious people, Ya Allah, accept this sincere dua. Ameen, ameen, ameen. Inna Allahu wa malaikatahu yusalluna ala nabi. يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما اللهم صل على سيدنا ومولانا محمد معدن الجود والكرم وآله وبارك وسلم سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون والسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين بحق لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم.